Getting the unable to initialize Steam API error on Hogwarts Legacy? Well, we have you covered. Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is allow the game.exe file in your antivirus program. If you're using any third-party antiviruses, open their settings and add the game.exe file to the whitelist. If you're using Windows Security, which is the default Windows antivirus, then here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an app through controller folder access and select Yes. Click on Add an allowed app option. Browse to the Hogwarts Legacy installation folder and select the .exe file. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Hogwarts Legacy and select Manage and then click on Browse Local Files. Check the address of the installation folder and browse to it. After the game is added, run the game and see if the issue is fixed. If the issue persists, then try disabling the controlled folder access toggle from the ransomware protection settings. Method 2. If whitelisting the .exe file on the antivirus doesn't work, try uninstalling the third-party antivirus you're using and then seeing if the issue gets fixed. You can also reinstall the antivirus if the issue persists after uninstalling, so give it a try. Also, after you uninstall the antivirus, make sure to also reinstall the game. Then check if the issue persists. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. The next thing you can do is check the integrity of the game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Hogwarts Legacy and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 4. Another thing you can do is update your Windows. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates and wait for Windows to check for the latest available updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.